Hey lords and ladies, welcome to another video. I hope all of you are having a fantastic day. In this video we are going to talk about the bidding system. I'm not sure that what kind of bidding system they have in their auction house. Either the King of Avalon itself is increasing the bid again by the system, or the some player is bidding very fast. So you can see this, I have been outbid 42 times just within 3 to 4 minutes. You can see this, I was bidding, and once again, as soon as I bid, someone outbid me. Here is the video proof. You can see this. Just notice the time: 23:07, 23:07, 23:07, 23:06. Let me scroll down to the bottom. You will see I will have the time round about 22. You can see it is 23.2 or 23.3. So let me scroll down and see here. It is 23.5. So the time is starting from 23.3, and it is going up to 23.7. So this is just the 4 minute difference. In the 4 minute, I have been outbid 42 times. Well, I'm not sure that either the King of Avalon itself is increasing bid to get more from us, so that the amount of gold will be raised and we will have to pay more in order to get that bid from the auction house, or either some player is very fast. So you can see yourself, either it is fraud by Avalon or either some player is very fast. Anyway, I have never won any bid in the auction house. I am playing this game about 2 years, and in the 2 years I have just won one bid. Other than this, I always outbid by some player or by the system itself. Bye bye, see you next video.